morning, everyone. Selamat pagi, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan. So, in this presentation, I will talk on my journey as a scientist and as a teacher. So, as I say, always make time for lab members. Not just lab members, even your own colleagues. Okay? So, over here in UCR, sure, thank you so much.
Good morning. Thank you for joining me for my talk this morning regarding using data-driven continual professional development to enhance some sort of performance evaluation. It starts with I think or I feel my activities and support. Thank you again for giving me this opportunity to tell you about.
So as I say, my name is Sam Dixon. I'm the principal of Kinabalu, Lanyu Mega High. I think I'm slightly taller than the other presenters. Before we actually talk about rehacking slightly, make it fit for 2023. Schools that embrace the trends, shaping tomorrow with new relevance to the lives of their students.
Project sekolah taman pelajaran murid.
Sekilas pandang tentang SDG sekolah.
Hanya 29.81.
Konsi kami, amalan terbaik yang kami buat ialah memperkasakan bahasa.
Okey. Kemudian, nama pimpin perkasaan harus bijak untuk mengurus.
Alhamdulillah kami telah berjaya mendapat pencapaian akademik.
Akhirnya, impak kepada murid ialah terdapat peningkatan unit kualitas sekolah
terletak di Penampang, di Sungai Limenang, dan sebuah sekolah luar bandar.